Turns out WandaVision originally had 10 episodes planned. Welcome back to Screen Rant. My name's Michael Mello, and I'm here to give you your latest on your TV and your movie news. It seems like there was a time in which WandaVision was planned to have 10 episodes instead of 9, says director Matt Shakman. Marvel's first Disney Plus series ended this past weekend, and its ending is being highly praised by fans. So much happened in that last episode. Wanda is officially my favorite Marvel superhero. I'm sorry, Spider-Man. WandaVision told the story of the characters Wanda Maximoff and Vision after the aftermath of Avengers Endgame as they settled down in the suburbs, all while appearing to be in various sitcoms. Recently, director Matt Shakman revealed that the show was constantly changing in pre-production and even at one point had 10 episodes instead of 9. He said, "We also at one point had 10 episodes planned and we ended up collapsing a couple, you know, just to make the rhythm feel a little bit better. Once we wrapped in Atlanta, the pandemic hit. Little changes would happen as a result. Although it would have been great to see an extra episode of WandaVision, you gotta admit that Marvel tied up the series perfectly with just 9. For all your latest TV and movie news, be sure to check out Screen Rant. I'm Michael Mello, and I'll see you next time.